Working with conversions. We will be converting between miles and yards. Here is our game plan. We will begin at miles, then we will move to feet, and we will end at yards. We will be using two conversion factors. The first, a mile equals 5,280 feet. We can make this into a ratio that is equal to its inverse, which is also equal to 1. Our next conversion factor shows that 3 feet are equal to a yard. We can make this into a ratio that is equal to its inverse, which is also equal to 1. Now, 4 miles convert into how many yards? We begin with 4 miles and we insert our conversion factors. 4 miles times 5,280 feet over a mile times a yard over 3 feet. What we are converting to is on top. Our plan is to insert one label to cancel out another label. All cancel except the yard label. Now we multiply the fractions. 4 times 5,280 is 21,120. 1 times 3 is 3. We multiply the yards. Last, we divide by 3. Our solution is 7,040 yards is equal to 4 miles. Let's go through it again backwards to see if you got the concept. So, 7,040 yards converts into how many miles? Our game plan begins at yards, we then move to feet, and we end up on miles. Again, we have two conversion factors. The first shows that 3 feet are equal to a yard. We make the ratio equal to its inverse, and we will be using this one on the right with feet on top. The next conversion factor shows miles are equal to 5,280 feet. We will turn this into a ratio that is equal to its inverse. We're going to use the factor on the left that has miles over feet. Here are our yards. Let's insert the conversion factors. You will notice that what we are converting to is on top. Our plan is to insert one label to cancel out another label. Everything cancels except miles. Now we multiply. Then we divide or simplify the fraction. Here's our solution. 4 miles equals 7,040 yards. Don't forget to click subscribe and hit the bell notification to be notified when we upload new videos. Take care and thanks.